You need to be careful. LexCorp said they increased security around here.
No need to worry.
Hey, Toy Man! Come out and show yourself!
Shh! Someone is coming.
Meow!
Catwoman, what are you doing here?
Nice to see you too, bat fake. Too bad I have no time to say hello.
Something is going on here. Everyone, let's go after her.
Meow! Catch me if you can! Security cameras?
Intruder detected. Initiate security phase.
Darn it! She did it on purpose! Just another distraction!
Win.
Then tell us why you are here, Catwoman.
Fine. You remember the other night when my gems got scattered everywhere? I chased those annoying dolls and I ended up here.
So, Toyman's toys have been using the underground as a hideout.
If the toys are using the underground managed by LexCorp as a hideout, the toys are like catnip to the corporate giant. Can you smell the money they'll make?
And you were running away, so we thought you were in cahoots with Toyman.
Meow. I just don't want to share any valuable info if I don't have to.
Girls, the door to the main control room won't open!
Door! I'll give it a go.
No, wait! That might not be a good idea.
You are right. I guess we should look for another way in.
Those girls don't have any idea. In the northwest of Old City, there should be another way in. Early bird takes the worm! There should be a manhole over there.
Looks like it's got tight security, though.
Maybe I can make a distraction in the dock at the other end of the city to lure them away. From Harley. I knew it would come in handy.
Yes?
Huh?
Okay, that should take care of the guards. Now's my chance. Gotta sneak in while the police aren't looking.
Yeah.
Done it again.